Good morning to all. Today we see about the business communication. What is business communication? Business communication is exchanging information between employees and those outside the organizations. And employees and management interact with one another to communicate. It aims to reduce the errors in case the organization procedures. Next one is the business communication. Business communication has two persons. One is the sender, another one is the receiver. The sender has an idea. You have an idea and want to share with someone. Next one is the encode the idea. The idea is something is abstract. It is exit to imagination. For your purpose, you need to facial expressions, words, graphics, or etc. Next one is the selecting the appropriate channel and send the message. When the message has been encoded, you transmit it. For this, you have a selected the appropriate channel, like letters, telephone calls, whatever it is. Next one is the receiver. The receiver's first procedure is get the message, send that. Another one is decode the message. In the next step of the receiver decode for employee's understanding purpose. And final one is send the feedback. Feedback is receiver response to your message. It is called as a feedback.